Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Guitar of the Day. I'm your host, Michael Lemmo, and today it is Flat Top Friday.
Woohoo!
Another week. Another week down the drain, but that's all right. We're having a lot of fun here at Norm's. Today, he actually went out of town, so it was just us. So we did a little something different. Hopefully we're not in trouble. I'll bring in some of our my coworkers and friends, Brandon Soriano and Dylan. Dylan is does a lot of our inventory. Brandon, as you know, has done reverb and a lot of sales. He's just a great guy as well. But we're going to have some fun. And also, my show is coming up on Monday, December 13th, on at 9 p.m. It's going to be a lot of fun. And this is making me think I should add some acoustic stuff, but we'll see. Let's check it out. This is a really cool guitar. I saw this and didn't realize right away what it was. It's a Gibson Hummingbird Avant Garde.
Ooh.
That's a really beautiful guitar. First of all, great size. It's got the cutaway, which is really, really nice for modern players, so you can kind of get up there. The two modern things that I noticed is the cutaway, and then it also plugs in. So you just plug in right where the back strap would go. It also has the strap lock up here, which is nice, so you're kind of ready to go. Mini Grover tuners, original to the guitar. Slim body depth, so it's not even that big to get your hand around, which is really nice. Spruce top, rosewood back and sides. Let's check it out. Pretty clean. Like I said, it hasn't been around too long, but somebody's definitely liked it a little bit. We got that 1.725 nut width, a 16-inch fingerboard radius with 20 frets, and you got those single parallelograms, which is really cool, except for obviously down here you have the doubles to represent that 12th fret. And then you also have an LR Bags Element VTC, which is how you get the pickup going. And there's one volume right here and one tone right here, and it just gets a great sound. Really straight to the point. Or it looks kind of like ebony to me, and it kind of has that sound. But really, really beautiful guitar. Comes with a cool guitar strap, original case. There's no paperwork in there, but this matches the serial number. But a really cool guitar. It's always fun when they plug in. And yeah, let's try something a little different. Hopefully I'll see you Monday.
Let's go.
All right, we're up front with the Gibson Hummingbird Avant Garde. Really cool guitar. Plugs in. It's got the cutaway. We're also going through a Fender Deluxe Reverb because we're plugged in. But first, let's start off with unplugged. To get through that. Okay, cool. Well, I'm gonna bring in some friends, some Norman's Rare Guitars friends. Come on, Brandon. Uh-oh, where's Dylan?
Dylan disappeared.
All right, yeah, we're gonna do a song for you guys. I'm playing Maui Sugar Mill on Monday. This is not my band, so don't judge.
God.
No. But
I'll get this for you.
I gotta start singing. Better start singing because you know that's what I'll be doing there. All right, so this is an original song called "Homesick Blues." I played it before, but we also had a shout out from a guy named Bill in Kansas. He said he misses Todd and edibles at night and what we were doing, so I thought it'd be cool to kind of get some coworkers in and do a little jamming. Let's see what happens. Ready? Guitar of the day. It's a 2018 Gibson Hummingbird Avant Garde. Thank you, boys, for playing with me. And you can check out all these guitars at normantreguitars.com and also on Instagram and Facebook. I'm your host, Michael Lemmo. See you.
Bye. Woo! That was actually really good. Not bad, right, Masa? Not bad, right? It's okay.
That's awesome.
Thank you, Masa.